build my city in the sky. Go on, don't be shy. We need a new city that's way up at a significant height.
Beautiful, I guess, in its own sort of strange way.
So this was the famed second moon, Mayor Royam's masterpiece. It was actually kind of a trap.
Roll your dice and lead the playing piece into the structure of the Royam's second moon. That can't be right.
The playing piece is blocked by an adversary. Destroy the adversary to advance. The playing piece is blocked by an adversary. Defeat the adversary to advance. Thank you. blocked by an adversary. Destroy the adversary to advance. The playing piece may advance. Playing peace has broken the wall. The playing peace is blocked by an adversary. Defeat the adversary to advance.
The bridge is down. Incoming bombers. The game is almost over, but who will win? Has broken through the wall.
See? Even had a feeling she had broken the moon, and that, somehow, Mayor Royam wasn't too happy about that.
My moon.
Oh, feeling confirmed.
Even! What did you do? At one moment, Royam was a part of me, overseeing the construction. And in the next, he'd torn himself free and went off howling at the moon. There's no saying what he's capable of now that he's free from my influence. You taught him to rhyme? Oh no, there's no telling what he'll do now. Be very careful, Even. I don't know what happens next. We're in uncharted territory here. Whatever you do, be careful.
Oh, I've got cards to trade. Don't you want to follow suit? I know you do.
hello there, Even, you little monster.
Royam.
You come here into a town full of strangers, and the first thing you do is destroy my beautiful moon? Oh, Even, you've made me very angry.
Look, if you'll just give me the eyes, I'll...
These eyes? You want me to give them to you? I'm not giving you anything, child.
But you promised! When I gave you rhymes, you said I earned them. And...
Oh, you have earned something. Take a deep breath, Even, because it's the last thing you'll ever take from anyone.
Foolish little girl, you're going to lose because I rhyme tight when I follow my... personified force of creativity? I was going to say that. Quiet! Stop robbing me of my rhymes before I get to them! Only I may ride this lyrical flow, got it? Crusher! Time to rhyme battle. I hope your loved ones are ready to cry, because in a few moments you're going to... Dang it, that is good! Thank you. I'll try to not let it go to my head that I am the reason you'll soon be resting in peace.
Dead! How are you so bad at this?
Handle this one. You thought you were a knight, but you're a knave, and I'm gonna send you to an early death hole. I was getting there. I was gonna get there in 1 second. I hope people won't think you're too shoddy when they discover that you're dead. This is the rhyme that's going to end your time here in Random. My parents wanted me to be a goat herder, but I'd much rather be an even... Silence! I was going to think of that eventually. Thank you.
The end? No, far from it.
Foolish little girl, you're going to lose because I rhyme tight when I follow my personified force of I was stop robbing. Time to rhyme battle. I hope your loved ones are ready to cry, because in a few moments you're going to die. My robots will reduce your skin to gelatin, leaving nothing but a gleaming white...
If bad rhymes were deadly, you'd be invincible, Royam.
You thought you were a knight, but you're a knave, and I'm gonna send you- I was scared. You're just an annoying butt, and my robots are gonna tear out your guts! Yes, your guts! Ah, ha, ha. My parents wanted me to be a goat herder. Silence! I'll try to not let it go to my head that I am the reason you'll soon be resting in peace.
Dead! How are you so bad at this?
I won't go back! I can't go back! It's not fair!
Colossal and terrifying upside-down mayor was now stored inside a different and nicer mayor's head. Even and Dicey had done an excellent job, and I was doing an excellent job narrating it. Not that they'd ever realize. Even was learning the world was even stranger and more threatening than in the stories her mother told her. But she was also learning that she didn't have to face it completely alone. Now, all Even and Dicey had to do was return the eyes to Seymour. With his vision restored, he'd be able to give Dicey his third pip, which would be all they needed to open that infernal, mysterious gate to Three Town. They'd made it. Even and Dicey had survived. And what's more, defeated Royam, the dark side of the mayor. But the journey was far from over. Sorry, I'll be quiet now. Yeah, I just get so carried away sometimes. It's just so exciting being a storyteller, you know? Okay. Now, I'll be quiet.